Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial. My name is Miran Kirakosian. Today we are focusing on three simple moves, part 15. If you've noticed, all week we've been taking all the steps from all the parts and creating easy dance routines with them. Today will be no different. We're taking all the dance steps from parts 10 to 12 and creating an easy dance routine. So let me show you what these steps will look like with music first, and then I'll break it down. Alright guys, let's get started. So remember, like I said before, I'm not gonna change the order of the steps. We're just gonna make a quick dance routine with it. So this will be all the steps from parts 10 to 12, and we will still stick to the same order that I did the steps. It's just that we won't be doing it on both sides and repeating it so many times. We might just do the step once and then move on to the next step, so it feels like it's a dance routine. I already did this with the first few parts. You can see all of that in the description box, but let's get started with this part, okay? So first move, we're going to the side. You're gonna start on an end count, not on one. You're going left, right with the legs, and one, two, okay? Just like we would start in part 10, same move, same thing. Here we go, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two. Good, try that one more time. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two. Perfect. From here, instead of repeating the same step to the other side, we're moving on right to the next step, which was step number two from part 10. You're jumping up, throwing the arms up, you're going here and twist, okay? Try that again. Six, seven, eight, jump. One and two. Good, one more time. Six, seven, eight, and three and four. Good, let's connect that together. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, and four. Good, let's do that again. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, and four. Perfect. One last time, let's move on. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, and four. Good, so three and four. Right from here, we're jumping into the next step. You're gonna go five, kick, six. This one will repeat both ways just to make sure it fits well with the music. And then jump seven and eight, okay? Let's try that again. So you were here, three and four, jump five, six, seven, eight. Good. Let's do that again. Here we go. Six. Oh, sorry, the arms are down. Six, seven, eight, jump. One, hit, two, hit. Perfect. So those were the three steps that we did in three simple moves, part 10, and we already completed it in 1/8 count. Okay? So let's go back and do it from the top together. Six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, jump. Five and six, seven and eight. Good, let's do that again. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect, one last time, we'll move on. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. From here, moving on to the next step, which will be from part 11. You're just stepping out, pointing, drop, point, drop. Good. Just like the move before, we will repeat this two times like we usually do. So one, bounce, two, bounce. Perfect. So just remember, you're coming from this position, so your leg is in the air. So you want to step into the next step, point, drop, point, drop. Good. Let's go from the top, add that little step right there. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Go one, drop, two, drop. Good. Just to backtrack a little bit, on the jump, the move right before that, make sure you reach up, go up, and then kind of bend your knees, your right leg, which is all your weights on that leg. Hit, and then jump, hit. And even on the hit, when I push my leg out, I kind of bring myself back up. So up and up, up and up. Good. Here we go, from the top. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Go point, two, three, four. Go five. Throw the arms six while you jump back out. Hit seven and eight. Good. So if you remember the step, roll up, throw the arms, little turn with the wrist, and then jump back out, throw the arms out, go right, left, okay? One more time, this is up, throw, right, and left. Good job. Let's go back again from the top, complete that. I think that's about 2 8 counts already. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Go 1, drop, 2, drop and out. Throw, side, side. Good, one more time just like that. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, 5, 6, 7, 8 and kick 1. Back 2, 3, 4. Okay, if you remember that step, that was the last step of part 11. Here we go, let's do it again. You're kind of jumping in place, kicking that right leg out. Take the right leg back, you lean forward here. Switch again, here, jump out. Okay, one more time, just that step. 6, 7, 8, go out, jump, jump, together. Good, let's go back from the top. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Point 1, drop, 2, drop, go up, down, side, side kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. I'm also using my arms, so right leg out, left arm is up, switch the arm, and then we're back here. Okay, moving on from here. So the next step, once we finish, is gonna be a little slide move. So you went jump, jump, jump here, okay? Do a small little hop on the right leg. Use your left shoulder and your left leg to slide over. 1, stop, round, stop, okay? And your actual counts are 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go, 3, 4, slide. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, one more time. 6, 7, 8, go 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. All I'm doing with the leg is around and stop, around and stop. I kind of pull it in on last minute. Shoulder here, switch, okay? So here, switch the arm. Here, switch the arm. Good job. So let's take it back. You went kick, 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 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. One more time. Let's go from the kicks. 7, 8, and kick, 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 drop, slide, stop, good. So from here, if you remember, this is the first step from part 12, okay? So two more steps left to finish it up. So it's a good part, we just finished on 8, we got another 8 count. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8, you're gonna step forward, your right leg is already forward, so you wanna cross over, you're gonna go cross and throw, okay? And if you remember how we did this in part 12, your body's kind of moving up the whole time, so up, okay? So here and stop, you're gonna step forward, but keep your groove up, up, throw, okay? One more time, we're already here. 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, just to finish it up, the last step, if you remember, 5, 6, 7, 8, good. So cross, throw, hit, throw, go, touch, and double, double, okay? So just make sure you touch with the toes, hit down, down, double it up. Perfect, so that completes it, guys. Let's go back to the very top, walk it slow a couple of times, and then we'll do it with music as well, and then that's it, okay? Here we go, from the top. 5, 6, let's do it slow, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, go 1, drop, 2, drop, go up, throw, hit and hit, go kick, hit, hit, here, go 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, throw, two, throat, take it back, 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 back. Perfect. So that's all the steps from part 10 to part 12, okay? Let's do it one more time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Point one, drop. 2, drop. Go up, down, side, side. Go kick, back, kick. Here, go slide, step. Go up, 2, 3, 4. Take it back, 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 back. Perfect. Let's do it one more time. Let's speed up the tempo because it's a little faster with the music, and then we'll try music together. Here we go. One more time with my counts. Faster tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Point one, drop. 2, drop. Up, down, hit, and kick, kick, kick. Here goes slide. 2, slide. 4, and boom. 2, 3, 4, take it back, 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 back. Good. So if you were able to do that, let's try with music together. All right, guys, here we go. What counts? I will count you in. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Point one, drop. 2, drop. Up, down, side, side. Go kick. 2, 3, 4. Slide. 6, slide. 8, and 1. Throw. 2, throw. Go back, 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 back. Good. Let's do it just like that one more time. Here we go. I'm going to count you in. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Point one, drop. 2, drop. 3, 4, 5, 6. Go kick. 2, 3, 4. Slide. Slide and up, throw, go back, 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 back.